have never been to Pride in ATL. This is my first one. Rachel Ryan is a veteran. Tell me what I can expect down here.
What a lot of fun, a lot of love, a lot of acceptance. And we're going to show you Pride 2019.
And I accept you drenched in
my God!
Pride is university, it's happiness, it's togetherness.
It means accepting other people for who they are and letting them love who they love.